Everybody sing that shit.
Tim Paine loses tooth after Australia star hit by ball in England ODI. Australia captain and wicketkeeper Tim Paine was left bruised and blooded after being hit in the face by the ball during Saturday's ODI against England in Cardiff. A wide delivery by England bowler Andrew Tye bounced up viciously off the pitch and nailed Paine in his mouth. The game was then paused while Paine was given medical attention, which involved one of his teeth being removed. This occurred in the 36th over of the first innings when England opener Jason Roy Whale sat on 114. Paine batted on bravely after treatment and took a tidy catch to get rid of Roy just three balls later. More to follow.